Well, summers are here, and guess what summers bring? Ashu.
Ice cream.
What else?
Holiday.
Macaroon.
Mango. Yes.
Macaroon ice cream.
Who does not love mangoes? The entire.
And helping Papa.
Well, everybody loves mangoes, and we are making a lovely mango falooda. Let's make it. Now, quick hack of cutting mangoes, my style. Everybody struggles to peel the mangoes, then get it skinless. My style is...
Cut it!
Cut it like this. Or ab daddy chef ka petra. You know, aam chhilna band. Glass.
1 minute.
You know what glass is this, right? I'm sure you know. And just go like this. Okay, now we're going to cut mangoes. Simple dices of mangoes, Akshat. Okay, now the mangoes are here. I have the sabza seeds, which is basil seeds. It is a very beautiful Indian ingredient. Pani mein sirf soak karna hai and this just fluffs up, right? Mango pulp is here, sabza is here. I've got some lovely falooda. Well, falooda market mein milta hai. Packets mein lijiye aur garam pani mein dal ke use bhula lijiye. Chill it and we're ready. Okay, ready to make this lovely mango falooda. I am going to start with a little bit of rose in both the glasses. Ashu and Akshat, come. You are going to prepare this falooda. You have to put it for everybody else, not for yourselves only. Okay, Akshat ki bari. Thoda aur Akshat, little more. Yes. Now, Dada will put...
Noodles.
No, this is falooda. This is like spaghetti, like noodles, but this is falooda. Ashish is putting some mango pulp.
More.
Akshat is going to put some mango pulp as well in his falooda. Okay, now give it to Akshat. Give it to Akshat. Well, ye hamesha hota hai. Jahan bhi do bachche hote hain, mujhe bhi karna. You always have that fight. I've kind of learnt it to give it to them and try to make him understand that love your younger brother, give him the idea of doing it first and he'll like it. You like it, right? Okay, great. Well, I know that this is messy, but aap dekh rahe hain, bacche enjoy kar rahe hain, they are loving it. I'm loving it. We are enjoying with them. Messy hai to kya hua? Well, ek cheez dekh rahe hain aap, ye bacche apni side aa rahe hain abhi. I'm sure moms are getting a little jealous. Little jealous, okay? Now, very quickly, the kulfi is here. So we're going to put some mangoes. Now comes the hero, is the mango kulfi. I'm really enjoying myself with the kids. Okay, a little more sabza. More mangoes! Okay, now...
And more ice cream!
More
we're gonna put
mango.
Some tutti frutti pehle, a little bit tutti frutti, yay! Akshat loves tutti frutti! Little bit of kaju. Okay, press it a little bit. Now, little more mango. Little more mango. And agar ye mango rabdi bhi hai, to bhi chalegi. Ye gayi. Sahi bhai mein.
Super wow. Cherries!
Cherries! More cherries!
What?
Woohoo! It looks beautiful. Well, itne sare 5-star hotels mein khana banane ke baad, aisi feeling kabhi nahi mili. This is such a joy to cook with your family, to be with your family, to enjoy with your family. And look at that. This looks messy. No, it looks beautiful. Banaiye apne bachchon ke saath, mess kijiye, maza lijiye, have fun. Cook like a dad. Cook like a man.